Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to A Passion for Fashion Inc.'s 19th Annual Spring Fashion Show and Fundraiser. My name is Doris Sloan.
And mine is Sue Cook.
And we'll be your MCs this evening. We are thrilled you can join us tonight in this newly formatted, highly entertaining and fun fashion show inspired by the music of Motown. And who, looking around, doesn't remember that? We are pleased to announce that proceeds from tonight's show will be going to three charities: Huronia Community Foundation, Community Living Huronia Foundation, and Special Olympics Huronia.
All of our event partners, volunteers, models, performers, and dancers have been hard at work to bring you this show. A Passion for Fashion Inc. will be showing you the hottest fashions from Joseph Ripkoff Collection, Seems to Please, and Collins Formal Wear will be showing their latest suit styles, and all hair has been done by Davin Salon and Heidi Salon. I've always said since I had mine done, it feels like it has its own time zone. I don't know how they did it. Makeup on the models and MCs have been done by Davin Salon, and makeup on the dancers and performers have been done by Glitz Gals. Sunsport Signs have decorated the Rotary Hall with all this wonderful signage that you see up on top of the records. And Stuart Vincent Photography has put together PowerPoint presentations on our three charities of choice. Snapped Newspaper is providing coverage and advertising of the event. Dancers from the Georgia Bay School of Dance will entertain you, and the Midland Film Company, Inc. will be premiering two new videos that are going to have you laughing out loud.
That's LOL. After the fashion show, we will take a brief intermission before the after party begins. Our volunteers will be serving you delicious appetizers, courtesy of Ciboulet et Cie, I love saying that, in the atrium, while three groups and artists take the Rotary Hall stage to perform three sets of live music. So, without further ado, let's begin the show! Our first set is a Temptation song, Ain't Too Proud to Be. Sponsored by country sponsor Midland.com on behalf of their members. Here we have Joseph Ripkoff Sanchez.
Thank you.
That was fun. Our second set is the Martha and the Vandellas song, Love is Like a Heat Wave.
You know, and here I thought that was about menopause.
Sponsored by Diamond sponsor Joseph Ripkoff. Here we have the latest Joseph Ripkoff fashions, hot off production at a Passion for Fashion Inc. And suits from Seems to Please and Collins Formal Wear, hair and makeup by Day Den Salon and Heidi Salon. Starting off this set is Frank Dumpy.
Yeah.
lives, I'll be there.
Unless I want to borrow money, then you're never seen to be there.
It's true. Sponsored by platinum sponsor Fred Hook Limited. We feature a Huronia Community Foundation PowerPoint presentation by Stuart Vincent Photography and performance by Holly Archer and Pete Flood. A real treat. Hair by Day Dan Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup by Glitz Gals.
That. Our fifth set is the Jackson Fives, I Want You Back.
Oh yeah, but only if you let me have the remote.
Sponsored by Platinum Sponsor Jennings Lodge. We have a performance by Georgian Bay School of Dance. Hair by Dayton Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup by Glitz Gals. So please welcome Spencer Reynolds, Emma Reynolds, Kaylee Nowak, Abigail Nowak, Emily Duckett, Lee Carley, Maeve Weiser, Kylie Scott, Abby Perigo, Abby May, Julia DeRush, Julia Hall, and Mila Badenhorst.
Oh,
song made famous by the Marblettes. Please, Mr. Postman.
Don't bring me any more bills.
Sponsored by Gold Sponsor Huronia Dental Center, with a performance by Emma Reynolds and Joseph Ripkoff is celebrating 60 years in designing beautiful Canadian-made clothing. And it is featured here from A Passion for Fashion, Inc. Hair and makeup on models are by Dayton Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup on Emma Reynolds is by Booth Scouts.
Fashion Inc. and suits from Seams to Please and Collins Formal Wear. Hair and makeup on models by Dayden Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup on Amber by Glitz Gals.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, talking about my girl, my girl. Hey, hey, hey.
Jane Dunlop and Leo Belcour.
Sing along if you want to. Here we go.
Our ninth set is Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell's Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
If you're running from the tax man.
Sponsored by Silver Sponsor Broker Link. We feature a Special Olympics Huronia PowerPoint presentation by Stuart Vincent Photography and a performance by Holly Archer and Pete Flood. Hair by Dayton Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup by Glitz Gals. Welcome Heidi and Pete back to the stage.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry.
Never the day since you.
Thank you, Holly and Pete. You need to come and see them post-show perform. It's going to be great. So our 10th set is the Four Tops Sugar Pie Honey Bunch,
the theme song of dentists everywhere.
And, funny enough, sponsored by silver sponsor, Dentistry and Lifestyles. We have a CLH Foundation PowerPoint presentation by Stuart Vincent Photography and a performance by Amber Venner and Angelo Ingraselli again. Makeup by Glitz Gal.
Collins Formal Wear. Hair and makeup by David Salon and Heidi Salon.
Thank you.
I second that emotion.
Again, I got nothing, Doris.
Hard to get good help. And sponsored by LeClaire Cremation Center, Inc. Joseph Rickcock fashions from a passion for fashion, Inc. And suits from Seams to Please and Collins Formal Wear. Hair and makeup by Day Den Salon and Heidi's Salon.
Salon.
Thank you.
me.
Well, there are many things I actually feel for you, Doris, but that's not one of them.
Oh. Okay. Sponsored by Silver Sponsor, Rainbow International Restoration of Simcoe County. This performance is by Georgian Bay School of Dance, Hair by Dayden Salon and Heidi Salon, and makeup by Glitz Gals. Please welcome Spencer Reynolds, Emma Reynolds, Kaylee Nowak, Abigail Nowak, Emily Duckett, Lee Carley, Mauve Weiser, Kelsey Scott, Amy Perogo, A.B. May, Julia DeRush, Julia Hall, and Mila Badenhorst. Yes!
You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake it down.
We feature another fun video by the talented Nate LaCroix of the Midland Film Club, Inc. Joseph Ripkoff fashions from A Passion for Fashion, Inc. and suits from Seems to Please and Collins Formal Wear. Hair and makeup by Dayden Salon and Heidi Salon.
Yeah.
So, our 16th set brings us to our finale, which is proudly presented by our awesome group of event partners. Let's give them and our generous sponsors a round of applause. Awesome. Our event partners include Cibberley AC, Midland Film Company, Inc., Seems to Please, Collins Formal Wear, Sunsport Signs, Snapped, Day Dead Salon, Hades Salon, Heidi Salon, Glitz Gal, Stuart Vincent Photography, and Georgian Bay School of Dance. We now present to you all of our models, performers, and dancers.
Person that made this all possible. So I'd like to introduce you to Nancy Spiker.
Support and generosity in this event and of the charities we are fundraising for tonight. Huronia Community Foundation, Special Olympics Huronia, and CLH Foundation. I want to express my gratitude to everyone involved in the show. my staff, the volunteers, committee members, performers, dancers, singers, event partners, sponsors, my family, and you, the audience, for sharing in this event tonight. It takes a small army of people to pull off a successful show, and I am thankful for the wonderful team I get to work with each and every time. And the fact that every time I come up with another idea, they are ready and willing to come on board. Thank you all.